money came raining down. And for the first time, the banker went from the country club to the strip club. Pretty soon, stocks and savings were almost inconsequential. They were doing 50, 100, 200 billion in mortgage bonds and dozens of other securities a year. And America barely noticed as its number one industry became boring old banking. And then one day, almost 30 years later in 2008, it all came crashing down.